this race here for third place. Head of the stretch, we have Christian Powers of Antelope Valley.